Never a dull moment in this one. It's a real end-to-end game. Great to watch.
Oh, two good teams, and they're really putting on a show for the crowd here.
South America against Portugal.
It's time for all the talking to stop. There has been plenty of that. Time for the action now.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. Drew. Hello to all of you.
Solo, pero en duda, no.
Goal! Porto! And
Porto go in front.
He was
there.
Yeah, I think it being a home opener, the atmosphere is electric, and you know, whenever you start the season, you want to get out and find the game. So I think there's chances on both ends. I think that, you know, I did my best to keep the ball out of the back of the net. Where, you know, it's still early in the season for us, so there's still some things we need to work on. I think overall, on the road,
Yeah, 100%. We got our goal.
Nothing you can do to stop a goal like that. They just pass the ball round and through them. Marvellous teamwork.
They catch it for ages, Clyburn. Brilliant move and a great goal.
It's into the right position to intercept.
It's the goal that could just do it for them.
Amazing shift to not let them get
through in.
How's it feel to get to the next round, quarterfinals?
It's there!
Oh, great feeling.
And it's the kind of goal you simply cannot put a price on.
Every game is like a do or die, so it's a great thing.
It's obviously a possibility of you guys facing the Mexican opposition in Monterrey. It could be exciting to face another team from another league and match up a little bit with that rivalry that we have here.
Now it's Messi.
Yeah, of course.
Now it's Luis Suarez. Luis Suarez.
We know how we play together. The last game we played together is 4 years ago. It's so difficult to start a game because I changed my form, how I play, and I think he knows everything about myself, and I think we continue for the help of the team is much important for us. Yes, I saw. I'm so happy for the Liverpool. I'm so happy for him because he's one of the best strikers in the world today. And I try my best every time on the pitch. I try to help the team. I think today we do it a really good job, and I hope that the
Thank you for the team. You know, this is your first rodeo in Major League Soccer. You first coached Atlanta a few years ago. What differences have you found between the game that's been going on in Atlanta and this one that's been going on in
Thank you. He would surely have scored there more times than not.
Messi, oh, this is a good game, Clive. It's very close. I'm loving it. The crowd here are really enjoying it. I'm sure the viewers at home are really absorbed by this one. It's a classic contest.
Oh, he stopped it! Top class goalkeeping!
Pero me parece que Ross. Me centro mucho más en esto, ¿no? En qué manera lo podemos rodear, de qué podemos encontrar, de qué forma lo podemos encontrar, y tratar de no darle tantas muestras al rival de mira por acá vamos a ir con
él.
Yo creo que esto sucedió después del los dos primeros meses, primer mes y medio,
Kozetsky.
Donde aunque los rivales sabían, el circuito busca Messi, era rápido y de primera y se encontraba muchas veces con la prolongación de Jordi del otro lado, era casi un esquema de Barcelona, ¿no? Pero llegó un momento entre que nosotros ya nos sorprendíamos tanto de que nuestros desplazamientos y nuestro circuito de juego eran más lentos, donde los rivales esto lo preveían y lo neutralizaban. Bueno, nosotros tenemos que tratar de encontrar formas de juego donde las versiones, sobre todo en este caso de Leo, pueda hacerla mejor sin intentar mejorar exclusivamente a él de manera individual.
Now, last year upon your arrival, the success was pretty immediate. Did specifically Lionel Messi's impact on this team in Major League Soccer surprise you?
A ver, si uno lo piensa desde el punto de vista del americano y de lo que el fútbol todavía representa en Estados Unidos, podrías decir que sí, no, tampoco es que estoy muy seguro. Tratándose de quién se trata, no es que no. Sobre todo, mucho más de todo esto que últimos años, ¿no? Y con un mundial tan fresco. Hay desbordes que uno puede preverlo, puede imaginarlos.
That's clear cut, it's a free kick.
Every chance is vital, but they're back on level terms.
Ooh, this is a good game, Clive. It's very close. I'm loving it. The crowd here are really enjoying it. I'm sure the viewers at home are really absorbed by this one. It's a classic contest.
Keep your eye on him. Look, Mr. Innocent. Look at him, embarrassing. What a player of his talent throwing himself over like that.
Booking him here for a dive.
Oh, what a ball to Tomasi! Just look at that. He's looking at the ref. wife saying, who, me? But it was a clear dive and he had to get yellow card.
Nothing you can do to stop a goal like that. They just passed the ball round and through them. Marvellous teamwork.
They kept it for ages, Clive. Brilliant, brilliant move and a great goal.
This is a good game, Clive. It's very close. I'm loving it. The crowd here are really enjoying it. I'm sure the viewers at home are really absorbed by this one. It's a classic contest.
Seals 3 points for Inter Miami. This is one of the most ridiculous balls I've ever seen. Look at that ball in the Kramaski.
Pepe.
And all the Red Bull defenders caught ball watching, worried about the ball in behind.
That's what this game is all about.
Just an absolute show. Vision, pace of pass, continuously running, finishing the playoff.
Krasniqi.
Lionel Messi in League's Cup put on a show.
And
in 35 minutes tonight, just gave New York City one of the best goals you will ever, ever see.
Ivan Marcano.
What a privilege.
Kramaski to walk this ahead. First involved in four as Connor on the far side.
This is a good game, Clive. Very close. I'm loving it. The crowd here are really enjoying it. I'm sure the viewers at home are really absorbed by this one. It's a classic contest.
Martinez! Goal! Josef Martinez with a brilliant strike. And Miami has levelled the match.
Now this time things can open up for them on the counter-attack. They've got to take their chances now. They may as well lose by two as one.
Turn back the clock. Josef Martinez.
Quick to see that.
Who says that Campana and Martinez cannot play together? Because they just showed that they can. It's Campana to Martinez, and that is an incredible finish. He is one of the best box players that ever has ever seen. Given the chances, he'll find the back of the net. Even difficult moves like this,
and it's an exquisite finish.
Give great credit to the
move and a great goal.
He finds his strike on
there.
He
says,
here you go.
Union just trying to get to grips with the new Inter Miami shape. Taylor. Nice ball inside. Not up. Taylor continues. Right for Leffert! That is a stunning strike!
Messi.
From a man who's only been on the field about 15 seconds.
Jordi Alba.
Forget about goal of the week. That's a contender for goal of the season.
The crowd here are really enjoying it. I'm sure the viewers
might have just won this game for Inter Miami.
It's a classic contest.
Making the change, bringing on the players and getting an instant impact from Robert Tanner.
Saved it! Great save! Can he get it in? Ball! The touch, the technique, the power, the accuracy! He's got it all!
Neymar.
The flick of the boot into the chest, up and over, far
nothing you can do to stop
even
a goal
with a touch,
like that. They just pass
just
the ball
laces
round and through them.
Absolutely nothing
teamwork.
Andre Blake can do about
ages, Clive. Brilliant, brilliant
what
move
a
and a
phenomenal,
great goal.
Phenomenal goal for that man, Robert Taylor.
Great
instant
save.
Impact coming off the bench. And more importantly, getting the second goal.
And that's a throw.
A bit of pressure from Inter Miami. Gethin's clearance is more of a pass for Martinez in the end. Campana. Quick feed. Why not?
Of course.
Oh, that's spectacular.
It's weird. Be there, fit me. As long as they get the glory.
Lionel Campana. With an absolute missile, and it's 1-1. Strikers will go and find a way to get involved in the run of play.
right hand has the goalkeeper been? How is that for a touch over Mark Robinson?
He has scored there more times than
calm, cool, collected with all the pressure in the world around you. A hectic moment. How's that for two touches with the third being in the back of the net? Leonardo Campana has been massive for Inter Miami. With Messi, without Messi, his sixth goal in his sixth straight game. 1-0, Pepe. Inter Miami, Atlanta United.
Busquets positions himself well and knocks it out.
Arrancamos perdiendo cinco partidos al hilo. Pero en el sexto, le ganamos a Orlando. Así que desde ese momento, ya los teníamos de hijos. Casi de manera mágica, el sueño de tres. Se volvieron de cientos, y luego miles, y luego cientos de miles. La gente de Miami encontró esa pasión que buscaba desesperar.
They just passed the ball round and through them. Marvellous teamwork.
They kept it for ages, Clive. A brilliant, brilliant move and a great goal.
Finalmente, los inmigrantes encontraron el amor que habían perdido cuando dejaron sus países. Y nació la familia. La camiseta se agotó, las entradas se agotaron. Los que no estaban agotados eran los fans del mundo que querían ver más. Desde Buenos Aires a Shanghái, los niños del mundo empezaron a soñar con nosotros. Y apareció también el director de orquesta, Busquets. Y el que levanta las paredes con el 10. En los cuatro añitos, el club cambió el vasito de plástico por... Espera, paremos todo, espera. Historia que sigue con una ciencia ficción y drama al mismo tiempo. No la podría haber escrito ni un ganador del Oscar.
Neymar showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out.
Un gol agónico. Y qué gol.
And keep working in the good...
Y le cerramos la boca a todos los que decían que nuestro fútbol no estaba al nivel de los equipos centenarios de México. Hubo remontadas, hubo garra, hubo show. Hubo un pibe de la academia de 18 años defendiendo un penal histórico. Nos fueron duros y respondimos con fútbol.
That baby.
Yes! Oh, how important a goal can that prove to be!
It's a brilliant interception.
Stadium in front of their supporters will try to be the first to spoil that
there,
script.
So
it's
away.
The League's Cup final. Nothing you can do to stop a goal like that. They just passed the ball round and through them. Marvellous teamwork.
They kept it for ages, Clive. A brilliant, brilliant move and a great goal.
The motto of Barcelona is more than a club. It's an institution that represents the pride of the whole of Catalonia area. Many of the best.
Todo para llegar a una final épica. Que terminó con 22 penales. 22.
To showcase his dead ball craft. He's got a long way up and away.
And we've saved it! Great save! It's over!
Tuvieron que pasar 4 años. Y al final el club cambió vasito de plástico por una copa de plata.
Pepe.
Fue la primera.
Pepe.
Y fue perfecta. Y fue para la gente de Miami. Pero acá no se acaba el sueño. Este es el comienzo.
Mi sueño siempre fue que cuando se hable de fútbol en América se piense de Miami. Y Miami Freedom Park va a ser ese sitio.
Porque estamos construyendo un templo del fútbol en Miami. Para 25.000 soñadores. Muy cerca del aeropuerto. Porque tenemos una ambición mundial. ¿Se imaginan? El Club de América ganando el Mundial de Clubes. ¿Por qué no? En Entonces fuimos por el sueño del 10 y del 9. Que al dejar Barcelona se prometieron volver a encontrarse en una cancha de fútbol. Y así le recordamos al mundo que no hay nada más lindo que jugar con amigos.
We want it to continue. That's why, you know, we try to set the bar high on the players that we bring in, our stadium, you know, our, and what the future holds for us.
And it's all about passion, it's all about love of the game, it's all about making noise.
Y ahora les pido que cierren los ojos por un momento. Imagina. Si hicimos esto en solo 4 años, imaginen lo que viene. Bienvenidos al sueño de Miami.
Strong challenge, but well within the laws. And it's Luis Suarez.
Seek ye first the kingdom of Yah and his righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you. Hallelujah. All right then, guys. Serious times we're living in. Don't lose your mind